towards defensive 50. Carrazzo it was, but it ends up in the hands of this man, Lachie Neale. High ball, Ibbotson on his chest. A bit lucky, but he'll go back from directly in front, and a chance to put Fremantle back in front.
Once again, it was Nat Fyfe. He's had 10 possessions this quarter, all contested. Managed to get a handball off. Five clearances to go with it. He is just an absolute star. He's going to drag his team over the line here, I think.
Well, Garrick Ibbotson has not kicked the goal this season. No more important shot on goal for the year for Fremantle. And he's missed it. It's a one-point lead with just over 2 minutes to play. Darce, can you pick a winner?
Well, I just feel like Fremantle are coming. I just feel like they're going to pinch it and find a way, but that doesn't help. 35 metres out, Ibbotson directly in front.
Garen to himself, does nicely. Comes away, drives it well outside the defensive 50 there. Only a tall timber for Frio, falls in front. Casbolt, quick thinking, White, heard the voice. Nicely done by Thomas. Doherty's on the wing, looks down towards half forward. No, that's a bad kick. Trying to thread the eye of the needle down that boundary line. Put it out of bounds on the full. Under no real pressure, except the pressure of the game itself. Crowley, high ball to the wing. Dropped there by Casbolt. Taken by Neale. Hand passes to Hill. Hurried kick down towards half forward. Main, slick hands, gives it across to Fyfe. Fyfe setting it up down towards Ballantyne. The ball struck him, an involuntary action. He goes after Yaron and takes him down. Hog ties him. 10 metres out from goal. A point the difference. And we've got to factor in a draw.
Jess, you've got to keep that right up.
Thrown up quickly. Point of the square. Wood did well. Got the kick out. Didn't do well. Didn't look. He took the ball cleanly. Threw it on the boot. Maybe had a bit more time. And Lachie Neale, only 25 metres out, directly in front. A minute to play can put Fremantle back in front.
It's an empty feeling that for Cameron Wood. And he hasn't played a lot of footy. He just had to go towards the boundary line. He couldn't kick it to that dangerous spot on the ground. He would be feeling like he wants a hole to jump into.
Lachie Neale, maybe the most important kick of his career to keep Fremantle's premiership aspirations alive. There's a flicker. Fremantle in front by 5 points.
Blues have got a spare man in defence. Not sure should worry about that too much, although they run the risk of crowding their own forward line. 9 seconds of the game. Ball out of here, essential for Carlton. The clock continues to run. Barlow met by Gibbs. Coming through and doing nicely. Carrazzo hand passes to a contest. Plenty of Dockers around the football. We're down to 20 seconds. Well, Duffield slipped over, kicked it straight to Tui. Now he's a long kick. Miscues with this one. Wanders down towards 3 Dockers. 4 of them. The 4th of them, McFarlane, lets it run out of bounds. Clock stops at 9 seconds. Still a chance for Carlton right here. Everything needs to fall into place for them. 83 plays 78. Thriller at Patterson Stadium. In front, Sandilands. Over the top, Wood. Can he redeem himself? He snaps. Well, sort of. It goes a long way up in the air. Punched away by Main. There's the siren. Fremantle win. What a terrific game of footy. It was a grind. It was a slog. And Fremantle did what they had to do. He was wonderful.